Hey everybody, it's Funny Bunny. Welcome back for more Pikmin 2. In the last part, we killed a really annoying enemy that was harder than beating Longlegs.
So let's just go down here.
Oh, okay. Speaking of beating Longlegs, I really wish I had a potion. That would be really good. I wish I had a purple potion or a regular potion. I want to turn the turbo on to kill him. Oh, where is he? Oh yeah. Okay. You're gonna want to come into the center of this spider web. And then, come on, buddy. Are you a chicken? Oh, okay, maybe he's not a chicken. I have a strategy for him. If you have any potions, then use those. Whoa, okay. If you put enough Pikmin on one of his legs, then you can limit his movement a little. But other than that, there's really no way of stopping him from moving. I mean, I guess you could put, like, a couple purples on each of his legs to kind of... Whoa! You know what? The way things are going, I really think I'm gonna do that. Well, it's kind of dangerous, so... Oh gosh. Oh, I wonder why I didn't do it when he ducked down like that. What? I didn't get him once? What? Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna stay alive. This treasure is special, like every other boss, you know? Why aren't they collecting it? Do you guys remember when, the purple started carrying it in the cutscene? Do you guys remember that? Because I do. That was kind of cool. At least I think that happened in the recording. This video is really too short to cut it, and so I think I'm going to have a little bit longer. Oh, and there's more treasure than just that down there. So, you want to take some whites. And I have a couple of yellows in there, don't I? Oh, no, I think they're all whites. Are they? I think they have a treasure up here. Okay, this is the key. It unlocks challenge mode. In the game. In the title screen. I might show that at the end of the Let's Play. I'm not gonna have anybody help them with it because it'll just slow this down. Read it pretty far. Oh no! Oh my whites. Okay. He makes the creepiest sounds. 100? Yeah. Regal Diamond. I thought it was gonna be more expensive. I'm disappointed. I think we're just gonna come up. We're in the perplexing pool, like. 16, ew. So the cave's complete, good. Save. Okay, we're almost 40% away from the debt. Okay, we wanna raise more oh yeah, we can't raise more yellows right now. You know, I have to say, the perplexing pool is one of my least favorite areas in this game, but it's one of them, okay? There's one that I hate way more, and of course it's the one that we're getting to later. I mean, way later. Yeah, way later. Lots later. I want to put yellows away, it won't let me. Okay, Wally War. Okay, so we got two onions following us now. I think we're gonna wrap things up here. So, next time on Pikmin 2, we're gonna be, this is a funny one. Omar, terrible news. I thought I went to Happy Hockey Day Savings and Loan, but it seems my debt came from the shop next door. Old devouring black hole loan sharks. Oops. The present's funny sometimes. Oops. So, we went to the perplexing pool in the next episode we're gonna be going to the Awakening Wood. So, yeah, we're gonna be, and hopefully getting a couple of dungeons done, okay? Bye.